Hello students, science first lesson, animals and their food. We will see the book back question answers. First one, choose the correct answer. Which of the following has sharp pointed and slightly curved teeth? The answer is leopard. Which of these animals chew cud? The answer, camel. Which of these animals has a trunk? The answer is elephant. Next one, true or false? First one, sheep chew cud. True. The front teeth of herbivores help them grind and chew food. False. An animal used its trunk to break off leaves. False. A food chain always begins with a plant. This one, true. Next, filling the blanks. Rabbit have sharp front teeth to nibble nuts and seeds. Second one, the long neck of the giraffe help it to eat leaves from the top branches of trees. Third one, animals such as cows and hens that help us in many ways are called domestic animals. Fourth one, animals depend on plants for food directly or indirectly. Next one, explain the following. Omnivores, the answer is in book page number 8. See, the animals that eat both plants and the flesh of the animals are called omnivores. This one, answer for first one. Next, the second one, food chain. Food chain, the answer is in page number 12. See, the page number 12. The food chain is a chain that shows how living things depend on one another for food. That's all this one. Answer for the second one. Third one, domestic animals. That also in page number 12. Domestic animals are kept in farms or in our home and help us to many ways. Examples are hen, cows and sheep. This one, answer for domestic animals. Next one, pets. Fourth one, pets. Pet answer is, animals that we keep in our home are called pets. Examples are cat, dogs and rabbits. Next one, snoozing. Snoozing answer is in page number 9. See page number 9. Herbivores such as rabbits, squirrels, guinea pigs have sharp front teeth. They use these teeth to nibble on nuts, fruits and seeds. This is called snoozing. That's all. Thank you.